Hello. Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
watching.
They're watching. They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them over there?
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look, up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too.
You promised you can.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Turn back. Go back. Go back. It's not safe. It's not safe.
It's there.
they lie rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her. What is she thinking?
I can tell you. She's afraid.
Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness,
it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it.
Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her.
Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts.
It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, or to.
Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Get my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. This corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim through there.
The river of knives across which lies the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it.
Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. My dear beloved, Dillian.
Still lives. She needs to save him. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to make rest.
The bridge to Helheim.
Where are we? She can save
him. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only dead may cross it. That path is so easy to forget. Fool said there was a see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice, and only the dead dwell in Helheim. You must.
That's it. That's the way. Are you scared? You should be. Know where you're going. Get down.
What's she waiting for?
Turn around. Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. Liar.
He's lost.
An old fool.
He's gone.
Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept
to guide you in this life and the next. I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Focus.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Just look for it. Give up.
and the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I learnt their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us, trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. Is near, waiting for you to make that little. You can't just wish things away.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Find yourself.
Vision of what's to come. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, but for now at least, she still has, and she will fulfill her vow.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land.
To Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens.
He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymirst giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to truth.
What's that?
It's a door.
See behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
she will find what she...
Valravan's power of ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much has changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. Stay, don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open. You can do it. Don't touch it. Stay back. Come on.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Thank you.
And we think of a shadow in the woods. Creature in the night. If only it were that simple.
The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within.
A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find a way. Go round. Find your own path. A different way. You're in
Fly!
The Northmen say that Odin and his brother Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. Made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, and his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. To protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's grim eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home. Loved ones.